So I was 10 years old. I was so doing this. My mom took notice and she finally asked me, Essynce, you've been doing this for a long time. You seem like you're really enjoying it. Do you want to turn this into a business? And of course, being 10 in fifth grade, I got my head super fast and was like, yes, I want to do that. And she looked at me, she was like, Essynce, I don't think you know what this means. Mommy's going to have to make a lot of sacrifices. It's going to cost a lot of money. But if you want to make this business, we can do it. And I said, yeah, Mommy, I want to do this. And it started off, I got a seamstress. She designed my clothes. For those who don't know, seamstress is someone who makes the clothes. So I designed my clothes, and I would get the fabric, and we'd send it to her for her to make them. Before I knew it, I was doing fashion shows in New York, and I was on Time for Kids News magazine. And it was so amazing. It was like, oh my goodness. Because I'd go to school, and my friends would tell me, Essynce, I saw you on this website for kid entrepreneurs. What's an entrepreneur? And for those who don't know, an entrepreneur is someone who owns their own business, someone who's doing their own thing. And after Time for Kids News, when I was 11, I was awarded Entrepreneur of the Year by Alpha Kappa Alpha Society. And everything seemed to be going up. I was kind of like on a roller coaster. And finally, last year, I was awarded by the state of New Jersey at my spa and boutique, which is in Passaic. And I received a proclamation award and shook hands with people. I never thought I'd shake hands with them. It was an amazing experience, not just because I was awarded, but because the people who were there with me when I was. I had friends from school and family members, and all of them were encouraging me what I did because they knew I could do it. Since I was little, my friends would always tell me, Essynce, don't forget me. Essynce, you're going to go somewhere. And at first, I would just look at them and ask, how do you know that? And I don't. And the truth is, you learn what you're worth. You learn what you can do. And it is such a good feeling because when you're doing what you love, all of it's coming from your heart. So parents, notice what your kids are doing. Because it may seem like a hobby, but really, this may be something that years from then, your 10-year-old's going to be making millions of dollars off of this. And it's up to you to pay attention, to encourage them. Don't force it. Because I've learned and what I've seen is that when you're not passionate about what you're doing, all those sacrifices, it's simply not going to be worth it. So it's up to you to love what you do, so it will be worth it. And at the end of the day, it's always about simply growth, improvement, because that's all you can do. You can improve.